Hey guys, welcome to TutorialsBee. My name is Pankaj Soni and today we are going to learn how to set up a local host server in your Windows PC. So let's get started. In this tutorial, we'll be using Xampp as our local host server. To install that, go to apachefriends.org. Xampp is available for Windows, Linux and OS X. We'll be using Xampp for Windows. Click on Xampp for Windows button. It will start the file to download and the file is quite big, so we'll wait for that. Double click on downloaded file. A warning will come regarding user access control. You can skip for that. Click OK. Next. Keep all the options default. Next. 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 Okay. So it will start the installation. And it might ask for some permissions, then click on allow access on that. It will take some time. Okay, now click on finish. Okay, for the first time it will ask for the language. Choose your language and click on save. It will open the Xampp control panel. Now in the Xampp control panel, look at the messages below and check if any warning is there. If it is there, then we have to rectify that first. Now click on the start button of Apache. See, a PID and port, both are allocated to them. Click on start of MySQL. If a pop-up comes of Windows security alert, click on allow access. So you can see that a port number and PID both are allocated to them. Now go to Chrome and type localhost. It will open the Xampp dashboard. Now go to PHP my admin link. And here you can see that MySQL is installed properly. Now to make a new database, click on new, type the database name as TutorialsBee and click on create button. So this is how a database will be created and this is how the Xampp installation is done. After we have successfully installed localhost server in Windows PC, we'll go to my computer. C drive, Xampp, and there's a folder called htdocs. Actually, in this folder, all the websites are stored. So in this folder, we'll create our new website and we'll create a new folder called as my site. And in this folder, we'll create a new file like this. We will save it as index.php in C drive, Xampp, htdocs and my site. Okay, so this will be the home page of our website. For accessing this home page, we'll go to Chrome and we'll type as localhost/my site. So when we type my site, it will automatically open the index.php and it will process the file through localhost server and then it will show the output of the PHP file. So this is the output being showed over here. Hello world. So this comes to an end of this tutorial. If you liked it, click on the like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any doubts, you can post in the comment section below. Thank you.